Oh, it's Blue Sunday. That's there. What? Oh, wait, that's blood. No. I'm this guy. Okay, drop. I can't dig with my hands. Dig? Everything here is so beautiful, huh? Alright. I can't do anything else. Oh, huh. Is that an apple inside the cup? Way out of something. What's that? There's an unspeakable bond between everyone. Let's go down. Is there anything else you wanted to say? Okay. Yeah, no, that's it. I can't dig any of these guys, so I don't know why I would want to, but I can't. What am I doing here? Something to do with this thing? This rain thing right here? Interactive and none of them help. You get through those doors or something. Wait. Maybe there's a secret room like that. Whoa. Yes! I like it. Yes. Okay, what does this say? Thing up here. Going up somewhere here. Here we go. Interact. I found access to the secret zone. Oh, okay. Here lie two bad trespassers. My two bad teasers. I'm jukebox to program design and never see. I told them to and try to find impossible rules. Said everything was correct, but I'm full of problems. Probably this place wouldn't exist if they had tested well. So yeah, make sure you don't want to end up with them. Can I dig? Is that just the end? How about if we try to find a different area we can go? Wait, I think I know another area might be good. Right over here, because this seems like a good place to go. Nope, it's just that. That was just the game, wasn't it? That wall, then you go to that wall. Then you go to secret passage. Why don't we do something else? Don't guess this. That's it. Something else is made by jukebox. Top down pixel art game about love changing. Is that them three very unusual ways? Okay, I guess I cannot play that then. What about a breakout space? Breakout space ball adventure. Play. Neptune. Yeah, Neptune is the pink one. Okay. Alright, so next game. I'm all asleep. This is gonna be the last game I'm gonna play, because last time I tried doing a Korea and Games video, it went to like at 1 hour video. So yeah. Oh, this must be a very big game. It's taking forever to load. Choose to test some new drug for $20. That was It worked, but too well. You are trapped in a weird nightmare you cannot control. Just remember, it is not real. In the hospital? So it's not real. So Let's just go down the stupid hallway, because I know that's where everyone got. Can I use this? I need it. What kind of hospital is this? Oh! Creepy mannequin person. There. Eh. Die! What? What the? I guess I have to go in that room. Darn. Alright. Let's go in this room. Hi. Hi. Guess I'm going back that way. What? Just back to the start. What? That's still that room now, right? So what about this room? What's wrong with this room? Right, can I just look behind the mattress? Can I push the mattress? That's where the exit is. But I don't remember being there before. Can't go in that room. Look that way. It's like darker hallway. Let's go this way. I want to stay on track. I'm just going to stay going forward. Can I not go forward? Kimmy? Well, this is where the door is. Put me here. What? Let's go in the other direction. Okay, we go here. Here's the exit. And now there's a red. What the? It seems different. Ah! I kind of want to get into that red light. I can jump. Like, could I jump across these beds the whole time? No, I can't. I didn't know I could jump. Okay. Okay, this is not where it was from. Where am I? Was this drug I took sleeping tablets? Did I drink too? Did I eat too much sleeping tablets? Were they nightmare tablets? It exits that way. Then there's also an exit. Let's try to find the exit sign. So all the exits are blocked. So let's go the opposite way of the exit. The chaos. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. My head very, very hurts. My head hurts. Wait, I'm supposed to hurt. You've been trolled, you have probably been trolled. Your denial to this guy, trying to get over out of you. Yes, it's true. Once in that true trouble, double. Control, you should probably just understand. Yet you keep on trying, endlessly replying. At this point, this is a nightmare. This is just an endless. It's just the back rooms. Can I stop in the back rooms? This is obviously like a back room, right? Finally, I made it back to that door! I think this is where I'm supposed to be going. That just changes. Hello? Chair? Chair? What are you doing here, Chair? I'm gonna jump on you! Nothing happened to me. Oh no, am I stuck in something again? Do not go there, go into the door. But why is there that chair now? Exit? Find it? Exit? exit. I see exit signs. I see exit signs. What? This means it sucks. What? Back here. This time that's different, right? Computers. Okay. Great, another dark hallway with now
motion detected at the front door.
A bunch of wheelchairs. Wow. Not wheelchairs. I couldn't think of the one. Okay, another hallway. Wow. Bravo, again. You surprised me. Not. Is this like an office building now? Have we just gone to the office building next door? Okay. Yes, we have to go to there. There it is. Let's go back now. Wait, what? And now the door's open. Wow. Oh, that's nice. Oh, red door, lights, red light. Oh, no. No. Ah, no. Wake up. Thank you for playing. Goodbye. Wasn't good. Bye, okay, bye.
Motion detected at the front door.
That was weird. That was Limerick to Sleep and, another game too. Confusing. Yeah. They see there.